Yeah, that's the ultimate experience. You know, once you work on a film, you want the film to be good, to be a great story, and to have a great cast like this, and then to have a beautiful, magnificent AAA director like Oliver. But then, you know, this is what all this is about. You know, presenting the film to the audience and see what happens. You know, so I'm really, really excited to see what happens tonight and from July 6th on. And hopefully everyone will love it as we all do.
Tell me about working with Oliver. He's such a phenomenal, like, icon.
He is. Well, yeah, he's made many of the films that I, you know, love forever. And he's not only an icon, but he's a passionate, wonderful man. And he's a strict father, but like any other father, he loves his kids, you know, and he makes sure that everything is going to be okay.
I know. Love. I'm not going to say anything about it,
yeah.
But what made you say I have to do this movie?
The names. The names. I mean, none of the names involved in this film would do this film if it wasn't great. Would approach this story if it wasn't great. You know, Don Winslow's book is fabulous, magnificent. And then, of course, Oliver and John and the kids and Benicio del Toro and Salma Hayek and all those guys, you know, it's like a... I don't know any actor who could say no to that.
And in two sentences, describe what Savages is and why people should see it this summer.
Savages is hardcore poetry.
I love that.
And if you like intense rides, this is a film for you.